cannot continue to do business as usual, that we have to be more accountable to people's money, we have to be more transparent, and we have to use the people's money more. I think we have to be more careful how we spend their money. The people in the Caribbean, including especially here in Belize, are demanding more from their leaders. And I am very pleased to be a part of this case. I have every confidence that on the work that our attorneys have done, and we look forward to the judgment on the 21st of January next year. And some people may be asking, what are you doing? Why are you doing this? And do you want to tie your hand? Because many people believe that we will form the next government. I think it is very important for not only this government, but for future governments to ensure that we work within the budget, that we work within the constitution, that we work within the law, and that we should always be held accountable.